Hey Lauren, so from the exterior here on the SL, it's going to be identical to the SV that you drove. The only difference is inside here. You're going to have the leather interior.
It's got the white stitching. You're going to have the round view monitor system.
So there's a camera under both mirrors. One on the front end, one on the back, and you pop it over. It's going to full front view the vehicle. To look in here, you can see what the leather looks like. So that is going to be quite a bit different. And to the back end here, you're going to get your tow package and your power liftgate. So those are the different added features to the vehicle that are a little bit different. Get my cameraman here to hop and shock, and I just want to show you the features at the front that are different. So if you look up here, it's all the same. Aside from there, you got the round view monitor system, so you got a bird's eye view of the vehicle. And then you got your home link up here with your compass. So those are pretty well the different features. And you got the memory position and the blind spot indicator. So those illuminate if someone's in the blind spot. So we'll see you on Friday. Thanks for the business, Lauren. Thank you.